Hey, Corey, it's been a while since you've been to Path Valley. First time out this year with this car at Path. Battled the guard for the lead there a little bit, and he got high and kind of messed up himself there. He did drive from the back to finish third, so, you know, congratulations to him. Good run there, but I can't take away from you, buddy, what you drive on that Saturday.
Yeah, I figured I could get around front. I could drive a little better out front instead of battling with some other guys. But I knew when I get past them, I had our own cruise control.
Now we just got to get a couple more of these fast cars up there before we get out.
Yeah, I hope some more people come. Jason Stoner, he needs to get up there. I want to battle him door to door.
That's what I was waiting for you to say. I think it might have been the gears out of the old 47 Hampton machine. I'm not sure.
It might have been. I don't know.
Hey, congratulations, buddy. I'm sure you got some sponsors.
I'd like to thank Bob Dunn. If it wasn't for him, the body wouldn't be done. Charlie Lay, Jason Stoner, Carol, my girlfriend, for putting up with me for long hours and stuff. But that's about it.
I didn't know Carol was your girlfriend. I thought she was married to Jason.
Yeah, she is married to Jason.
Oh, but she's your girlfriend.
No.
All right, buddy. Congratulations, buddy. See you back here.
Yep, hopefully.
All right, Corey Wagner.